typical bulk, a shape that has size and containment. An object with bulk takes up a specific space and has a specific shape. Also, an object that has bulk can contain other objects. Its contents would be in proportion to how much it can hold. A glass holds as much water as its size. A plate holds as much food as its size and bulk. A car has enough bulk to hold several people. A bus, though, can carry a lot more people. That's why we say that the bus has greater capacity, thus bigger bulk. Bulk or mass is distinguished as being shaped like a cube, a sphere, a cylinder, or a cone. We also can have a combination of shapes and bulk sizes in one. That's why we have a wide variety of different shaped masses.